Here we want to compare the results of a typical PCR reaction that has both forward and reverse primers with one in which we forgot to add the forward process.